It was fun with meeting all new players again, and I was really excited before it happened, when this event happened, and really had fun with the new friends, and really great level of basketball, and really a lot of competing. See, the big difference with the camp, I would say the level is a big difference because it's around the world, global camp, so it was good. And the difference with me, I would say, could have done better, but I did what I could do, so really excited for next time if it happens. Yes, sir, exactly. I've been working on it, and really excited for later on. Basically just get better and quicker. That's a big thing right now, but really excited for my development. Let's see, I would say they have to see how I develop through the years, I guess. And probably also see how I did on the FIBA camp too. And,
right.
See how I did there. But I think that's basically it, really. So, well, I think basically the FIBA camp,
right,
in Finland.
But, right.
So I gotcha. Think that's really it.
Gotcha.
I would say just that it has been an adventure throughout the seasons because it's been ups and downs and really hard with the teams, but it's hard to find a team that actually play as a team, but I really want to find a new team that plays with the team. Basically just shooting, that's a big thing, and I can attack. I like to make plays with myself and with the teammates and create for others. And screen, when I can screen for others, but I like to have a person screen for me and then I can make a good play for the person.